At the entrance, John Deere was showing off their 543 horsepower 9630 tractor. Despite the changeable weather, over 26,000 visitors made their way to Vine Farm near Royston to see the latest machines and advances in crop husbandry and management.